The first issue of this time, for you to share the information.